Well, hello, friends.
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 What's up, you guys? Well, hello, friends.
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 I'm Linus from Germany, / living in London, and I work on the JavaScript engine, which includes everything from fixing spec compliance issues to implementing new proposals like the wonderful temporal, and sometimes even filing spec issues, like here. And I also work on some other things like the Python port, which I like to keep up to date. It's currently on 3.10.
I'm kleines Filmröllchen from Germany, and I'm working on the audio subsystem.
I wrote the original FLAC implementation, but it continues to be a project of mine. Additionally, I'm trying to make piano into a full digital audio workstation. This is, of course, a lot of work, but we're getting there.
I'm Jesse from Australia, and I'm currently working on more advanced USB descriptor fetching. So USB devices in Serenity currently don't do anything. They can be enumerated and printed out via LSUSB. So adding something like configuration descriptors will allow greater USB connectivity and hopefully allow the use of a USB mouse or keyboard in the future.
I'm Tobias from Germany, and this is what I've been doing. I built Flexbox support into our browser. And then, over in Pixel Paint, I built the filter gallery.
My name is Tim Flynn. I live in Boston in the United States, and I've been primarily working on our Unicode and time zone support. Our Unicode implementation has primarily been in support of our JavaScript engine's internationalization library, so you can do fun things like formatting dates, or formatting numbers, in any locale that you want. Our time zone support was also initially for our JavaScript engine. As you can see here, it knows that I'm in a time zone of GMT-5. But since then, it's been integrated into the system as a whole, so users can now change their time zone to any region that they want.
My name is Gegga Thor, and I'm working on making sure everybody can use their native language to read and write in SerenityOS.
I'm working on improving our Unicode coverage for Chinese characters, seen here in Cartesia and here in the font Biang, with the goal of making Chinese text somewhat readable, like in this document.
I'm Brian from Seattle, Washington, and I'm working on Serenity's port of the GNU debugger. A while back, Daniel, Idan, and I got GDB running on Serenity. I later patched GDB so it knows how to ptrace Serenity programs. The debugger can now inspect binaries and set breakpoints, but when we try to resume the process being debugged, GDB crashes. Fixing this is the main thing I'm working on at the moment. I would really enjoy having a working debugger for Serenity.
I'm David from the Netherlands, and I mainly work on Serenity's JavaScript engine, Lib.js.
As an example of what I'm working on in Lib.js, here's a case which is currently failing, and then I work on it until it works, and then I run testrisk2 to make sure there are no regressions or any further details that should be worked out properly. So here we can see the results.
Test 262 done.
And it seems to work.
I'm Brandon from Indiana, USA, and I'm working on fonts and icons and themes in SerenityOS. I work on glyphs for the main Katica font, and sometimes I even make my own fonts, like this font called Roman. I have another font that's monospace called Source, and one that's like an MS-DOS font called Cathode. I also work on icons for the system, so in programs like Pixel Paint, I make some icons here, like these, and in the browser, can you believe this menu here used to be completely empty, and I helped fill it up with icons. I also help with emojis, and I helped get a lot of the top 50 emojis in Unicode in here. These are a few of mine. Super fun to make.
I'm Kenneth from Norway. I've been working on porting our applications to libmain.
Porting our applications to use the new Serenity main function usually involves us creating core system namespace wrappers for our syscalls, which returns an adder RT. And then again, wrapping the functions that return an adder RT with our try macro and some other nice refactorings when we're already doing this stuff.
I am Network Exception from Germany, and I'm usually working on smaller user space enhancements as well as the bot for our Discord server. So I'm currently working on a fix to our command palette system. So if there was an application which didn't have a focused widget, we wouldn't allow you to show this overview of all actions in an application. And now it works again.
I'm Idan from Israel, and I'm working on hardening our kernel under out-of-memory conditions by injecting random failures into our kmalloc implementation.
My name is Filiph, and I'm working on porting libGUI to macOS and Windows to eventually get the browser running.
Which means that you can just include libGUI into any old C++ application and create it just like you would in Serenity, and then run it, and it'll just work. With resizing, button events, pop-up windows, everything. Extremely cool.